This is the plough at Upton-upon-Severn, and instead of buying some water, I've just gone into the pub, a pint of lager shandy for £2.20, and asked the barmaid to refill my bottles, which she's done, thus saving approximately £1.20 on the bottles. Therefore, my pint only cost a quid. That's what I reckon anyway.